हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एम विंग्स अकेडमी क्लासेस। आई एम अमित एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी शैल कंटिन्यू द टॉपिक नरेशन विथ सेंटेंस दैट स्टार्ट्स विथ लेट इन रिपोर्टेड पार्ट। अबाउट लेट कंडीशन वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन आवर फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ लेट। देयर वी सा व्हेन सेंटेंस ऑफ रिपोर्टेड पार्ट begins with late us. In that condition, we put that as a connector word and there we changed reporting verb into suggested and purposed. Now, then that always follows to a subject. Remember, if connector word that is used in case, it always follows to subject. So, to fulfillment of requirement of us, of subject, we change us into subjective case. So there we saw we change us into we, otherwise they, and late is changed into should. So in that condition we saw that your answer with let us can be started with we should, otherwise they should. So it was the first part of the let. Now today we will discuss when let is given but with another object. Today we will discuss in the question when late is given in reported part at the beginning, but in that question we do not have object in the form of us. In such condition, late follows the rules of imperative sentence. In imperative sentence, there we discussed imperative sentence, sentences are used for ordering, for requesting, for warning, or for asking something. So same condition we follow here. So according to the meaning of the sentence, we change reporting verb into reporting verb. We change reporting verb first of all in requested. Our first priority should be requested, then we can change it into ordered. Otherwise, warn. So, reporting verb is changed into requested, otherwise ordered, otherwise warn when let is given without us object. In this case, we use connector word. In this case, we use connector word same that we have in imperative sentence. In imperative sentence, there I wrote to as a connector word, and here I told you let without us follows the condition of imperative. So here we also use to as a connector word. After to, we have some changes in reported part, only some changes. So what are the changes? When in your answer, two has been written, then write late in as it is form without any changes. After two, put late. Late always follows object. So what you have in object, write the same objective case here. But in objective case, if there is a pronoun and it is first person or second person pronoun, such as me, otherwise you. If me, otherwise you is given at the place of object as a objective case of pronoun, then me belongs to first person pronoun and you belongs to second person pronoun. So you change according to the object of reporting part and me change according to the subject of reporting part. So find the gender of reporting subject and reporting object. According to the gender, change the me, otherwise you, in the objective case according to the gender of reporting subject and reporting object. If there is a noun, suppose you do not have a pronoun objective case, if here you have a noun, then you needn't to change pronoun case. You needn't to change pronoun case. Now, late follows all the rule of modal. So with modal, we use main verb first form, and with late, we also use main verb first form. So in the question, after late and object, you always have main verb first form. In answer, you also have to write main verb first form. If there is another some changes in time adverb, otherwise adjective, then change them. If there is no change, then complete your answer without any change. Now here we have an example. The example is, Mona said to Hari, let me read the book. So in this example, in reported part, we have the condition of late without us object. Here we have me as an object at place of us. If such type of condition is given, then some rules are same, and these rules are, we do not have any change in reporting subject and reporting object. We write the same words. Here we have only changes in reporting verb. So if late is given with object except us, then said should be changed according to the meaning of the reported sentence. So reported sentence, let me read the book. Here it is a form of request, so here we write requested, and our first priority should be about request. So Mona requested Hari. Now we need a connected word. It is to. After putting to, write late. So we here write late. If you have first person object, it is me, then me should be changed according to the gender of reporting subject. So here we have reporting subject Mona. Mona's gender is she. It is feminine gender. So we make the she as a report as a objective case. So here me change into her because her is the objective case of she. Further we have read as a manner of first form and the book as a noun. So in noun and verb we do not have any change when let is given with object except us. So this is the condition of let in second part. Thank you.